This little strip of metal has the insulation on it. Now I'm going to heat this up.
You're going to hold the other end?
Well, yeah, that's nuts. I'm heating this up to 1500 degrees, and it's going to start glowing red. You will probably see the red better than I can because it's messed up by the sun. But the fact of the matter is,
you need to have dark behind you.
It's it's starting to glow, and actually it's starting to melt up there a little bit too. No, as a matter of fact, Achille. Well, this is the insulation I was talking about.
Don't touch it.
You hold the bottom.
Don't hold the top. Don't hold the top.
See, I wasn't quick to grab.
Yeah, I was a little. He was going faster than me. What are you talking about? It's warm.
That's the insulation material, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. And, yeah,
so, in other words, don't do this to your house.
The conduction. Wow. Let me. Even though it's not between the middle, it's just on the metal.
Actually,
you see a dark line.
The reason why it doesn't go down is actually part of a parlor trick. No, actually, it is this that is stopping it.
Yeah.
But there is a thermodynamic principle called, this is your lesson for today, the Peltier effect.
P-E-L-L-E-T-I-E-R?
Yes, P-E-L-T-I-E-R.
Two L's or one?
And it's actually creating a void, and this is what it does, if something's coming up from underneath anyways. But it's creating, the electrons are creating a vortex here, so it won't go down. That's why I could put it on both sides or one side, it doesn't matter. But it is this paint that is causing the Peltier effect.
How come the paint doesn't burn?
Because it doesn't have enough. I mean, I guess if I got it up to 6,000 degrees, it would, but it has a higher. It's ceramics. Ceramics have a very, very high.
It's like mud.
The other one doesn't. No, I just got it out and did it with a knife, scraped it off with a knife, that's all. But yeah, you can spray that on with a hopper or with a high. See, it has the consistency of, say, mayonnaise.
I don't need this much.
No. I don't have to put on.
Or Hellman?
Yeah. Hellman's the brand.
Miracle Whip, man. What's up?
Chase, real Miracle Whip.
Yeah. I think it's Miracle Whip.
Why put it on metal?
Just so that you could feel the contrast.
Right.
That's all.
If you put this in the sun and heat up the metal heats up from the sun. And the other, will the heat not be transferred to that?
That's the idea.
You got it.